Amy, Laura called asking why you're not answering your phone. You know it's impolite not to pick up your phone. I hope you haven't forgotten about your appointment at the hair salon today. And put your little paintings away, dear. I told you, I don't want you wasting your entire day in your room.